In this video, we are going to learn how to program a DS3231 real-time clock. Let's get started. The module is packed up with a DS3231 chip, which is extremely accurate and works on low power. Plus, it has a temperature sensor built in it. Alongside is a 24C32 EEPROM, which stores the time and date inside its memory. And on the back is a rechargeable battery, which helps the chip to keep track of time when the power is disconnected from the module. It communicates over I2C, which is very easy to connect, SDA to SDA, SCL to SCL, ground to ground, and VCC to 5 volts. If you have an older version of Arduino, you can connect SDA of the module to A4 and SCL to A5 on the Arduino. Those are the same pins. If you're new to Arduino, then check out my Getting Started with Arduino video. It's great for beginners. Now we're going to download the library for this module. Click on the link in the description to download the library. Go ahead and add the library to the IDE, click on Sketch, Include Library, and Add Zip. Now browse your library where you have downloaded it. Open the example from File Example, and on the bottom under DS3231 Master, click on RTC DS3231. The first thing we can do right now is to set the current date and time. We can do that by calling a function called parse command. This function contains 16 bytes of data. The last 4 digits from the left represent the year. This is 2016. Then comes the month, which is March, so 03. Then the date, which is 30. Then the day of the week, today is Wednesday, so 3. Now comes the times, hours, minutes, and seconds. Select the correct Arduino board and the COM port, then hit upload. Okay, so the time has been set. Now we can comment out the function, because we no longer need this function. Upload it one more time without the parse command function. And as we can see, we are getting the correct time from the module in every 5 seconds. You can attach an LCD display to your Arduino to display time on the LCD and make a nice homemade clock. If this is your first time here, consider subscribing to my channel for more videos like this one. Like this video if you gain any knowledge watching this video. Check out my other amazing videos on the channel. Till then, stay safe, and I will see you guys in the next video.